May 31st, 2013. Dear James at 16 years old. Hi there. I'm writing you from the future, and since I know you've seen Back to the Future like 1 million times, you'll be especially excited about that. No, I don't look like Michael J. Fox. More like Mr. Bean, but that's beside the point. Why am I writing? Well, because I love you, man. And I want you to know that the future is bright. Right now, for you, how do I say this? You are a big nerd. Let's just face that fact, okay? 16-year-old James is a big, big dork. Well, I've got good news and bad news. The bad, 24 years from now, you'll still be as dorky as ever. The good news is being a nerd is really, really cool these days. So hold on to your britches, that time is coming. Oh man, by the way, movies are so good now, since I know you love movies. I just saw the latest Star Trek and it was fantastic. Yes, they're still making Star Trek movies. No, not with William Shatner, but it does have Leonard Nimoy. Khan is a crazy white dude now, and Uhura and Mr. Spock make out a lot, but calm down. Just trust me. It works, okay? Well, I don't want to mess with the space-time continuum too much, so I better stop telling you things about your own future. I just wanted to say hi, and one last thing. When people make fun of you for writing make-believe stories all the time, just ignore them. You'll have the last laugh. And whatever you do in life, always find time to visit those cool corn mazes and get some running in. Your future self, James.